progress. They're not quite back yet to where they want to be, but if they get promotion this season, then that will be the case. So, big target for them in the weeks ahead.
Yeah, I mean, back-to-back promotions would be fantastic. It was an impressive campaign last year. They've just got to try and maintain that momentum, play the kind of football that they did, and they'll be challenging.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Takahashi. Lee. Ambrose. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. And this is going to be a throw. Here's Lee. Good challenge. Ahmed. He's coming forward with some danger. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And it's going to be his throw here. Jin. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And it's gone for a corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Keeps it going. Good challenge here. It's Takahashi. Well, they're in a good position here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Jin. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Liu. McDonald. Ambrose. Comes in strongly. Free kick. They cope with it well defensively. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. That's safely away. Here's Sang. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Trying to thread it through here. Going for goal! That shot's blocked very quickly. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Here's a chance to attack. Keo! And there's the goal to put them in front. And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens because difficult to reach up to it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. On the attack here. Tackle here. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Excellent interception. Keogh. And that's a turnover in play. Takahashi. And now a throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now Setter. Brilliant football from this team. Looking good, this move. Good defending. It's Takahashi. Here's Sang. The fourth official, has indicated three more minutes.
3 minutes.
And they've cut it out. There goes the cross. Keogh! Oh! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them more of a basis for the rest of this match. Came close to the goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defender.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Ahmed. Attacking well here. Good challenge here. Well, good through ball. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. That'll be a throw. Good, strong tackle. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. And he's headed it goalwards. Won it well in the air, off target.
Yeah, showed strength and awareness to find the space and get up above his opponent, but couldn't quite finish.
Ambrose. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Jin. Trying to switch on the attack. They can get one back now. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Ahmed. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And that will be a goal kick. And the keeper can collect this one. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And the cross comes in now. Cross is blocked. Out of play for a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Held off the defender with some good touches here. There's some potential in this move. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Bye. And in goes the cross.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there. Pass.
And here's the shot. Great stop. It'll be a corner. ...20 minutes now, remaining. And now the shot! That's a good block. Comes in strongly. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Defender to it first. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Keo! Gonna try one now. He's blocked the shot well. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of delightful touch to score the goal. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Well, they're in a good position here. Shut off now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Great interception. They've opened them up here. And they score.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team and the opposition couldn't get near.
It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game, but nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Ambrose. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. came in with a challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. He might be through. Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks. It was good progress with this attack. It looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Looking to play his teammate through. Shots on here. There's a good try, isn't it, in the circumstances? But they need these to go in, not just fly wide.
Yeah, they do. I mean, they haven't let their heads drop, in fairness to them.